There was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dip down, oh blow, my bully boys blow. She had not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow.
Soon may the whalerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Before the boat had hit the water, the whale's tail came up and caught her. All hands to the side, harpoon and fought her when she dived down below. No line was cut, no whale was freed. The captain's mind was not of greed, but he belonged to the whaleman's creed. She took the ship in tow.
Ho! Soon may the whalerman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
For 40 days or even more, the line went slack then tight once more. All boats were lost, there only four, but still the whale did go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut and the whale's not gone. The weatherman makes his regular call to encourage the captain, crew and all. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. We'll take